Okay, so now I changed my weapon and the skills are different. As you can see, we have now a sword, wrath, and flashing blade. Another skill that. I guess with different weapons we unlock different spells. So, also, I deal a lot more damage now and critical strikes and stuff like that. Let's go on the on here. Another waypoint. Okay, let's kill this guy. So this is like a charge, I guess. Yes, teleport to the target, strike them, and blinding nearby foes. Okay. The other two spells are the same. Okay, we got another waypoint. Where do I need to go now? I have to go that way. In here, I guess, unlocked everything. Oh, what's this?
Do you really think this can work? Can you get the Grawl to worship a Norn statue?
Okay, I'll help you.
No, I can.
Let's
see
now.
When it comes to sculpting idols for idiots, I just need to get to a spot. Or I can sculpt a new god for the Grawl.
He died fast. I need to defend this guy until he finds his statue.
The fight comes to me.
The other spell is unlocked. Whoa! Block range attacks while casting magical projectiles. Okay. I like this way of fighting with the teleport and the damage. I think the damage is that high because the weapon has. Where is it? It has 5 precision, so that's I guess a lot of damage. Whoa. Hello.
Endure.
They hit hard. Yeah, dead. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Let's go this way.
I'll need more space for my masterpiece.
Not the right spot. Okay, we got them. We got them. What was this?
Poor misguided Grawl. Come, let's dispatch this wretched god. Change it into a proper idol.
No wise god.
Already? My master work must be convincing.
He's dead.
Get me blocks of enchanted ice.
Get me blocks of enchanted ice. Okay, I'm going. Blocks of ice.
Experience makes me strong.
Yes, new level. Let's give him and see. Okay, I need more. Eat those.
Strength is mine.
Okay, block of ice. Let's take this one. Thank you.
Right.
Very nice. 1 minute left.
If you have any more ice, just hand it to me.
Okay, now let's follow him. Now the graphics better, let's put some more. Why the shadows are so low? Reflections drain the sky. Okay, now the let's go this low. The shadow on low, post processing on high. Oh.
Looks like some of the ice you collected doesn't want to be fine art.
Is done. I guess, yep.
What is this thing? What does it mean?
See how it shines? It is magical. It is holy.
It is our new god. We must revere, and the Norn made in its image. No more shall we fight them.
Okay, so I don't have to fight them no more. That's good. No more shall we fight them. Let's see if I... Post-processing on the high. Well, this is another story. Let's put this on low. Okay. Textures on medium. This doesn't have any. Okay, now I'm playing with better shutter, so. Plus vitality, 7 vitality. Offhand, this is an accessory. At one point, that's not much. Nowhere. Let's go downstairs and see. This this is Honor of the Spirit of the Wolf. Why didn't it record with the better shadows? Look, the graphics so much better now. Look, the reflections. My mistakes, guys, sorry. I got another event. It's 10 minute hours remaining, 40%. Okay. Let's just see what. Hello. Whoa, what the hell? He's dead. He's dead. Where is the other one? I need to evade that, but hello, not them. Only another one. Okay, gold. Thank you. We have another one here. Rate assist. Grimoire Mole's Measure. Rate dredge mines of Mole's Neck. Okay.
The promise of adventure calls us north, but it takes a fierce and wild heart to survive outside of the sacred valley. When you're
want to fight the dredge, then listen up, I'll tell you how to kick those moles and their comrades. Break the machinery and the turrets, okay? Sounds simple. Here I go. Checkpoint. God damn, what a damage. Okay, let's see what we have else here. Another one. It's good. Missiles fall. With every missile, the damage is increased. Yeah, damage plus 8. Block duration 3 seconds. Enables auto attack. Nah, I don't need auto attack from this. What else do I have here? Rock pile. Let me throw you some rock. Bam! Oh my god. Hit that. Kill the animal. Okay. Thank you. is full. What? But I don't need this. And this. And nope, this is red. I'll use it and have something useless, I guess. Okay, this whole trophy is useless. And also this one. Materials. And this. Okay, some of them I'll sell them for a higher price. Okay, I'll go with this also. It's just... Okay, now everything is fine. Let's see what we have here.
Up for a challenge?
Look at that. Sell junk. Okay. Junk is sold. What is this? Sven. Fascinating. Yes, the mace is like a support, support abilities, and with this you're like a DPS, I guess.
One challenge down.
Because I do a lot of damage, and when I was playing with the other weapon, the damage was not even close. Eat that. He's dead. Let's see where I shall go now. What I have here? Dredge excavator, pick up weapons. Okay.
Yeah.
He's safe guy. Copper ore, I don't need that also. Let's just jump and dodge the attacks like that. And we're finished. Yes, I have to go now in this place, up here. Oh, another event here. Spirit of the Wolf. Let's see if this guy gonna give us something.
Good hunting. You must visit more
again,
often.
What kind of reward? Toughness. Oh, okay, this is something else now. A mace. Level 5. Fine mace, main hand. Yeah, don't need that. And now the hands are level 5. Soon I'll be level 5. Currently we are on 50%. Another event. Okay, let's kill these guys. God damn it. Okay, where are the other ones? Here they are. Oh, come on. You like my damage? One more. Now you're coming at me. burn damage and the event is done. And again, I get the experience.